Hi, this is Mike Wallach with TriMech, and I want to show you how to create different configurations for sheet metal gauge in SOLIDWORKS parts. So I have a simple sheet metal part here. I've set the gauge to 0.06 inches, and I want to create another configuration where it's thicker. So I've got two different ways I can do this. First, I'm going to go to the configurations tree. I'm going to rename this one and change default to 06 for that thickness, and then I'm going to create a new configuration. We'll make this one twice as thick, so I'll call it 0.12. And now I'm going to go back over here to the tree, go to the equations folder, and here we can see that on the default equation view tab, the thickness is grayed out. I can't change it. But if I go over here to the dimension view tab, then under dimensions, we have the linked dimension, thickness at sheet metal, and that is set to 06. So if I click in this cell, I can change this and use the little selector here to tell it I only want this to apply to this configuration, not all of them. So now when I hit OK, my part updates, and now I have two different configurations. One where the thickness is 06 and one where it's 0.12. Now, that's one way. So let's reload this part to the last save point. So now I have no additional configuration that's been created. So we just have the default set to 06. And now let me show you the other way to do this. So I'm going to just click on the sheet metal folder. And the dimensions for the gauge and the default bend radius appear on screen. Now, if I right-click on one of these dimensions, then I can get the context menu to come up and hit Configure Dimension. Once Configure Dimension is up, I can modify that value, rename configurations, and even create new ones from right here. So I'm going to rename the default to 06, and I'm going to create a new one called 12, or 0.12, and I'll change the value of that here, and then I'll go ahead and create another new one here called 0.18, and change that value to 0.18. I'll apply all those changes, so those configurations have just been created. Let's make this smaller, and I'm going to double-click to activate these configurations. So there's my 0.12. It's now active. Double-click 1.8. Now that one's active. Back to 06. So we've got two different ways that are pretty easy to create multiple configurations of sheet metal gauge. I hope you found that useful. Have a good day.